Mrs. Gordon died the 11th of June last year. Fred Hyatt, our wonderful friend and a colleague of Gordon's, going back 50 years, and Trevor played with the Exiles in Germany in 1973. Unfortunately, he called in sick, and he was going to work beside Arthur and present, do the MC for the afternoon. So let's wish Trevor a speedy recovery, and let's make a good video so he can see. Trevor was going to bring a compilation CD, which we want to hand out to most of you. Unfortunately, he's not here. This is a compilation of songs and tunes that have significance to Gordon and myself. Our life together, 40 years, was just full of music and parties. What a good time we had. Laughter, music, drinking. Okay. And the lovely song, I'm delighted to hear. Thank you so much for coming.
Do it the way he did it, because he just had that creative voice. do my best for him. The rose of all the land is not for me. I want for my part only the little white rose of Scotland that smells sharp and sweet and bracts the dirt. And it is the bracts the dirt special to me. And I'm saying it, I can hear the voice right now. So thank you all for being here.
So that's quite amazing when you hear that. So Sandra Kerr's coming up now to say a few words. I think she's going to sing as well with the looks of it.
After this, go and see your friends, Brenda and Anne. Thank you for asking me to come up.